Who else? Oh, and Brown. So, like, we were, like, we were all playing Minecraft. Well, okay, I take it back. Nitro came in, like, a few minutes later in Minecraft. And, so, yeah, but, like, it was just some, like, pretty funny times in Minecraft with the freaking four of them. And I'm just, like, they're just, like, building away. And then, we were in Rhino's world. And he said that I could, like, build something in, like, some area. And, it's saying the Ben Redman's on, but I don't know if he's actually on, but, like, I want to see if he will, like, watch my broadcast or something. I should totally try to broadcast, not broadcast, show on Twitter. Like, I should totally try and tweet to Brian Redman. Like, I would actually love it if he would, like, come over to my live stream and everything on you now. but that's just my opinion. But anyways, sorry, I was kind of like girl geeking a little bit. I never really do that. I like rarely never do that. But anyways, so yeah, so it was Clover and I, Rhino and put that there, and then Nitro and Brass was there too, and like that was like the first time I ever met them, and was from Clover, and like I forget the things that they were saying, but like the things that they would say were like so hilarious. And like I'm just there just building away the little castle I was building in here in Minecraft. And so yeah. Alice F, you are watching and I guess you left, but whatever. I don't know if you're actually there, but okay, I swear for like 1 second, I thought I lagged in this game. Just for like 1 second. But anyways, like it was just a really funny time, and I actually put the broadcast on my YouTube channel. On my gaming YouTube channel. I mean, I think in some way you might find the things that they say funny. Like, Rhino, like, just a few times, like, he's like, Nitro. Nitro! Or something like that. And then Nitro's so, like, whatever. Or something. I mean, I don't know. What? Yeah, I know, like, I kind of, like, was, like, listening, but kind of, like, not listening, like, at the same time. But, like, it was just kind of funny, though, but I also thought it was pretty funny when Clover, like, after she came in to, the world, like, she noticed, like, she got all, like, surprised and shocked and everything, and she was, like, who put cake on my house? Or something like that. I don't know, like, it's just the little things that she says. Yeah. I just, like, love her little reactions to things in games, but that's just me. Starlight Gun's online! She's like one of the people that like pops into my streams, and I find some of the things that she says funny too. Yeah, I don't know why Alice F left my broadcast on you now, but like whatever. Ah. Excuse me. Dang it. Yes, I want to close that off. Wait, so like, do you still like play games with Clover and all them? We're not really. I mean, I'm just curious. I mean, like, I'm not being all. Oh, you. Oh, really? Wait, so like what happened though? Like, did they get all like mad or something, or? Yeah, I'm totally gonna like erase that dang thing. Wait, what? And so, like, I mean, I'm just curious, like, I'm not, like, being all, like, nosy or anything like that. I mean, I do kind of get, like, curious about things, and I guess it's kind of, like, my own thing of, like, trying to, like, understand in my own way, or whatever, but, I mean, about, like, what you, wait, what? I think I stopped it. Sorry, I kind of got like all like, oh, I don't want this water going on right there. But like, oh, whoops. But, wait, say that again? I think so. Put it there, put it there, put it there. Yes. Yeah, like it was just like really weird for me yesterday. Like I was in a party with Clover and like whoever else was in it. I don't remember who, just like some guys or whatever, but they well, like they really didn't do anything, I don't think, but I was having some kind of like connection problem or whatever was going on. I don't really know, but like for me, like it was just a really weird moment, and so like I just saw like, you know what, like I'm just gonna try and like restart Xbox and see if that would do anything or whatever. Like I didn't even see my freaking pink circle thing in the party going on, and so like I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna like restart this dang thing. Isn't it like annoying though? But people always tend to do that, like, all the time. So annoying with a freaking passion. Hi, Chunky41. How's it going? I don't know if you are, still watching. Get the freaking lava off of me. Gosh. Chunky41, I don't know if you were still there, but, hi. I can't believe I'm still on right now. Like, I don't really feel, like, that tired, but, like, I wanna try and, like, get on again, like, sometime this afternoon. Dang it. I've heard of it, but I've never played it. Wait, what? Once in a while. It depends on, like, which one it is. Okay, I'm like hearing some like green zombie dude and I want him like gone. I hate those things. Like they oddly like creep me out like so much. I mean, at least they don't look like the zombies in The Walking Dead for like one thing. Wait, do you watch The Walking Dead? Oh, really? Negan. Like, if that makes some kind of sense. Like, that's, like, where we're at, in the show. Like, I swear, at the end, like, it really surprised me. Like, he has, his, like, freaking bat, Lucille, at the end of the episode. And everything. Or something like that. Like, he's, like, going on about, I swear, like, I tried so hard not to talk about this with my friend, who also watches The Walking Dead, but he's, like, a few episodes behind, and so, so, yeah, so, like, he was, like, Liz, don't tell me, and I was, like, what, and he was, like, I missed the last three episodes, or something like that, and so, like, with me, like, I was thinking, like, try not to talk about it, and everything, so, Tanya B, if you're watching, hi, and I guess you, just recently left, but okay. I swear, like, no one's, like, freaking, like, staying on my freaking broadcast, like, there were, like, a tad few people, get out of here, you freaking spider. Oh no, like, there are freaking people, like, on you now, but, like, they're all going to, like, other, like, freaking broadcasts and stuff, and I'm just, like, I don't understand how I'm not entertaining, but okay. Yeah, you freaking zombie. Like, it's like that on one side of it, like, I don't care, but it's like that, What? Yeah. Like, all I've been getting is, like, Podco C is watching. IDK underscore is here. Alice F is watching. IDK underscore is here. Chunky 41 is watching. Chunky 41. Hi. IDK underscore is here. And then Tanya B is watching. But like, it's like that they just like stay for like a short time and then they just like freaking leave. And I just think like on one side of it, then why did you like stop by? Or something like that. If you're not gonna stay, then just like don't like come by my stream or whatever and like not say anything. Or something like that. I mean, I kind of get like different thoughts about it like all the time, but oh. Yeah, like there was one person that said more than like one thing than like others, but and like I kind of feel bad, like he said something about me to like guest him on YouNow because I'm on my YouNow right now. and then it's like I've never really guested anyone before on YouNow. So, yeah. But it's like where you can live broadcast on there. Like if you want to and stuff. It's not Twitch, but like it's not gaming or anything like that, but I guess it's like some way of like meeting other people and like someone can choose to be a guest in your thing and stuff and everything. And I've never really guested anyone before on my YouNow and everything. Hi Joseph E, how's it going? I'm actually live streaming on Twitch at the same time, and you leave too, so whatever. Wait, what? What's that supposed to mean? I know, it's like, really? Like, why did you just, like, stop by my broadcast then if you are going to watch. But I'm sorry that I don't look like pretty enough for you, and I don't care if I look good enough. Because I swear like some guys just like go on freaking things for like whatever freaking reason. Like some are just like too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, just like freaking like disgusting shit. If you know what I mean from like from my best description. 'Cause like I don't wanna say like anything like too like major, like if any like if any kids like if I ever like put this like on like if I put this broadcast like on my YouTube gaming thing, and if any kids are like watching it or something, like I don't want them to like hear anything that's supposed to be something that they are not supposed to hear, you know, because they're like too young and stuff. Oh, I know. What the? Oh, wait, never mind.
There you go. Yeah, you're not talking to yourself on YouTube.
Mata, why isn't this like, going the there way I wanted to?
There are way too many creepers in this spaceship. It's trying to piss me off. Oh. What's the dispensers? Here's the dispenser. There we go.
I'm kind of sort of making this as like somewhat of like a freaking I think this is supposed to be some kind of fountain-ishy thing or whatever. I did not put this here at all. I'm not one who makes fountains in Minecraft. Hi Jesus or like is it Asus A? How's it going? I'm playing some Minecraft and on the Xbox One, so
you should invite me to Minecraft.
Wait, what?
You should invite me to Minecraft.
I thought I invited you already. Christian M. Talk to me in the chat. You should totally talk in the chat. yes. Okay. Oh, the other one that I have is Mountain Dew Kickstart Energizing Limeade. Lewis, I swear to God, you should talk to me in the chat. Oh yeah, so it took me back to this. Play a game. Loading. Like, I find it funny that I'm like number two on hashtag YouTuber on YouNow right now. But then again, I know it's early. Lewis, I know you're there. Please don't be a troll, because trolls are kind of like annoying sometimes, but like they don't say it much, but
yeah. I think it's best if trolls don't say much.
Yeah, it's kind of like on one side of it that trolls are kind of like annoying because they're not saying much, but
but when they do start talking, that's when it gets bad.
Once in a while. Oh my god, I did not space that. That's bad. I fixed it. Like, it's actually showing me that in the audience that Lewis Angel Cherez or whatever, I don't know if I said it right, but like, it's saying that he's in the chat, like, well, that he's in the audience. Oh, I have 3 viewers. Hey, Casey _ Worcester, if I'm saying that right. Sorry if I didn't say it right. Wait, why is it showing me a join? Oh, it's like showing me to like join you, but
you can join and check it out if you want. This isn't my map, but I'm fixing it.
Oh. Someone left my broadcast on Twitch.
Wait, so is yours off invite only?
Yeah.
And then I'll try joining. Oh yeah, what we talked about me getting kicked from the party and stuff. I'd like that to stay between us and the few people that were there in the broadcast.
Yeah.
They don't know who I am, it'll be fine.
Yeah. Willis, I know you are there. Talk in the chat, please, because it makes it more entertaining, but please don't be weird.
Like, be weird, be
like
very
some
weird.
Like creeper or something be like that. Oh my gosh.
Said nothing but Randy Bobandy. Oh shit, connection failed. Alright, I'll fix it.
That was a mistake for me. I made some mistake.
What?
In Minecraft. I went a little lower than I should have. I don't know why. But I thought it was a mistake that I did. My laugh just sounded weird.
Nah, it's fine.
Lewis!
I gotta be quiet because there's a baby in here.
Yeah. Oh, wait, there is.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have this, like, one song from this one movie. Like,
Shit,
it's not.
Connection fail.
Like, it's some, It says, like, it's this old, like, okay, like, it's not like. Go away, you freaking creeper. You freaking. Yeah. Shoot. Shoot, flash, shoot. But, yeah, there's this one movie, and there's this, well, there are two songs that I'm thinking of from it, and, that, like, they're both good songs. One is by the All American Rejects, and, whoops, and, like, who is this other song by? Rob something. I know it starts
Rob
with
Zombie.
No. It's
what movie was it?
It's a like it's a Disney movie. But it's a good one.
They didn't have Rob Zombie then.
No. But I have, like, both of the songs, like, freaking stuck in my head. I've had them stuck in my head for, like, almost, like, a whole freaking day. And I don't know why, like, they just won't leave my freaking head. Or whatever, if that makes...
You're the only...
Wait,
You're
what?
The only nice Elizabeth. You're the only nice Elizabeth I've ever met. Everyone else named Elizabeth I met is an ass.
Wait, how come is that other Elizabeth an ass?
I don't know, she probably wants a fucking D and she's pissed off that I'm like, no, you're gross, leave me alone. She keeps trying to get me fired. Like, she's
really?
Like, well, I come up, she's like, I come up with nicknames for everyone at work. Like, what the fuck? Like, I'm here to make money and go home. I'm here to make friends.
Oh my god, the spider won't leave.
Like, she'll fucking follow me around the store when I'm off, and just fucking bug me. It pisses me off. It's like, shit. She keeps trying to get me fired, and it's weird. It's like, she won't do her job to try to make it look like I'm not doing my job. It's like, what the fuck? No, but that being said, you're the only nice one I've met.
Yeah, I think it's because that I have, like, more respect for everyone. And I try, like, so hard to, like, not judge people. I mean, I'm not much to, like, judge. I mean, like, when I'm playing video games, sometimes, like, I might, like, judge just a tad here and there. Like, when I'm, like, pissed about something, like, what, like, if it's not going the way I want it to. But, you know, that's, like, normal for, like, everyone, like, if you're, like, raging. But,
I'm a fucking asshole. I'll get pissed.
But there was only...
Let me join. I don't think I'm gonna be able to connect. It's probably my connection. Sorry for interrupting.
Go away, you skeleton thing. The one with a freaking bow and arrow, please go away. It's okay if it's a link.
I'm gonna download Twitch.
What, you're finally gonna... Well, like, why no, am I still...
I've had Twitch, it's just... I didn't download it on Xbox yet. I'm gonna follow your Twitch stream and type random shit in the chat.
That's funny. And... ugh. Yeah, catch on fire! Catch on fire! Catch on fire! So I want you filthy freaking vermins out of here. Like, out of my freaking game! Like, oh my god.
Call of Duty is just cancer. Ew. I'd rather swim in a pool full of stingrays with AIDS than play Call of Duty. It had so much potential.
excuse me. It's time
to... You're on Twitch right now, or you now?
I'm literally, like, on both.
And I'm gonna follow your Twitch stream. God, I haven't been on Twitch since My Night was still a thing of Captain Sparkles.
Wait, what about Captain Sparkles, or whatever?
Yeah. Captain Sparkles' Twitch thing is the last time I've been on Twitch, and that was like months ago. I think it was last year.
Something like that?
Yeah.
Like why does Captain Sparkles sound like all too familiar? Like, I remember hearing it from someone, I just don't remember who I heard it from.
He's the top Minecraft player or some crap. I don't remember.
Something like that. Like
he has his own TV commercials now, where he sells like toys or some shit.
Wait, does he like still go on Twitch or whatever, or not really?
Yeah, like, not as much. He twitches all the time. Hey, so what's your Twitch name?
It's the same as my gamer tag. I just kind of chose to leave it like easy and simple for myself to remember. Lewis, I know you're there. You should talk in the chat. Please don't be like some troll, because like I seriously get that like almost all the time, like on Twitch, and it's kind of like annoying. But it's like on the other side of it that like I don't really mind the amount of views that I would get, and the most I've ever had is like freaking 10 views on Twitch for like whatever game. Stuff. I think I've had it once with a Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. But it was for like a short time.
Oh, I'm gonna sign in. I can't sign in now because my phone is broken in. I dropped my phone when I drank earlier today, so right now it's in rice.
Put that there. Put that there. What? Oh, yeah, put that there. Okay, those are there. It's a nice view. I don't know what to put there, but okay. I'll just put that there. Okay, well, I just spread that. I didn't mean to, but okay. I literally hate it when no one says anything in my dang freaking chat on you now. Like, it's been like that several times before. Like, every other time I've broadcasted on you now. It's like annoying. I feel like putting that there and that there and that there and that there. There. It looks so much better. Well, on this end. And the rest is just freaking grass.
Yeah, your Twitch stream is like a few minutes behind what you say.
Yeah, I know. It's like always like that. I've actually read a few times that with Twitch, that for some people, hear them and everything, that for some people it's like different and stuff. Like, I guess it depends on your connection or something like that. Or whatever. I don't know. It's like something like that. I've seen something about that. I mean, don't take it the wrong way that I'm like being mean or anything, because I'm not.
No, it's not. Right now, it's storming.
Wait, it's what?
My connection isn't doing too good. It's storming right now, so my connection's not doing good.
I hate it when it's freaking storms and crap. It's better for you. It's better for me. It's better than what everybody thought it would be. It's time to create. Time to grow. If you feel right. What? Got the freaking thingies there, thank you. There goes another freaking notification. It's either that someone follows or fans me, whatever. Abby T, it's you in the freaking watching. How's it going, chica? Yes, I see that Chris Color _ Pookie. That's funny, Pookie. And it's either Pookie or Pokey. I don't freaking care. Abby T, I see that you are watching. Hey, chica. I'm playing Xbox One. And it's back to 2 viewers. I bet the other freaking thing is freaking...
Yeah, I had to bail.
Excuse me. I try so hard not to burp while I'm streaming, but sometimes it just doesn't help. It's time to create, time to grow. I feel right. The world, yeah, she's changing. Make you feel alive. Future is alive.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Alright. Future is alive today. No, I'm singing the wrong part. What am I talking about? It's time to create. Time to grow. Feel right. The world, yeah, she's changing. Make you feel alive. Future has arrived. Hi, Panda. Never mind. I'll just call you Panda. Here's what everything's about. It's better for you. It's better for me. It's better than what everybody thought it would be. She has arrived today. Don't be afraid. Just keep going on. And you can't go wrong. It's time to create. Time to grow. You feel right. Yeah. I kind of thought so. I am gonna call you Yellow. Because I don't know what to go with the E, so. Panda, just so you know, I am also broadcasting on my YouNow account, so. And, Yellow, thanks for becoming a fan. I'm actually 21, so, but I don't feel 21, but, like, whatever. It's better for you, it's better for me, it's better than what everybody thought it would be. It's time to create, time to grow, if you feel right. The world, yeah, she's changing, can make you feel alive. Future has arrived. I'm actually 21, so, and this is like what, like my second or my third broadcast on YouNow, so I'm just I don't know, here is the story. I was originally on YouNow for one of my favorite YouTubers, which yes, I am actually a YouTuber myself, but I'm not like super famous or anything. I mean, like I put like the first videos I ever did were my vocal covers, and so yeah. Panda, for your question here on Twitch, are you talking about like on YouNow? No, but I remember being 15 and 16. But like, see, like age, like when you think about it, age is just a number. So like, even some people look like that. They are, like, freaking, like, 14 or something. And they... and, like, they... But, like, they're not, like, freaking, like, 13, 14, 15, whatever. Panda, for your question here on Twitch. With YouNow, it's showing me that I have like four viewers right now. Oh, thank you. I used to have braces, but apparently, like it was like after I got my braces off, that my teeth here kind of spaced out a little bit. So yeah. Wait, Panda, are you a friend of mine here on Xbox One? Thanks Yellow for this. Oh, thank you, YouNow, for showing me that in the chat. Thanks, Panda, for the follow. I do broadcast more than Minecraft. Like I do Call of Duty Advanced Warfare once in a while, which I haven't broadcasted that in a while. Yalo, how are you, by the way? I do once in a while broadcast whatchamacall? I once in a while broadcast I'm sorry, I'm like multitasking here. it sort of is, but it's my first time doing this. Yalo, I'm doing good. It's like 4:46 4:46 in the morning for me. I mean, I'm not gonna be on for too long, but it's kind of getting like a little freaking, what is under my leg? It's my earphones. My earphones are under my leg. But yeah. Panda, silly question. Are you one of my friends here on Xbox? 'Cause like people always have like different names, like both like on here on both here on you now and on Xbox and other game consoles. And oh wait, sorry, like I was just curious because like everyone always has like different names on like everything. And sometimes I just get like so like curious sometimes. I'm a very curious person sometimes. Sorry, I'm trying to open a can. It's yeah, I'm actually drinking some Mountain Dew Kickstart Energizing Limeade. Excuse me. Oh, really? That's cool, though. Yellow, are you still there? Phantoms are Phantoms of Fears Online. Yellow, silly question. Are you a girl or a guy? I know that might sound like a stupid question. Wait, who just. Okay, well, that's just weird. Oh my god, I almost forgot. I have to make my thing, like, back to, like back to yo, I know what I'm doing. Know what I'm doing. My god. Like I seriously wish I can like show you guys like what is going on in my broadcast over here with Twitch. And it's just like, oh my god. Wait, what do you mean they all include pandas? I know that might sound like a stupid question. I am a man and I am 25. Why, oh. I actually wonder if this Williams dude is like one of the people I have on my friend list on Xbox. I'm really sorry if I'm not really that entertaining on you now, right now. Right now. All my usernames include the word panda. Yo! Yo, Williams, Williams, Williams. What the frick are you doing? Yeah, hi. Hi. I live in the state of Pennsylvania. Yeah. Panda, silly question, and I'm really sorry if this sounds like a stupid question, but are you a guy or a girl? Because like some guys who are like young or something, like they kind of go for like pandas or something. I don't really know. No, that's not how I wanted to do it. But yeah, I actually, whoa, that's not what I wanted to do. I actually live in the state of Pennsylvania. And so, like, that's... Yay! Wait, what? All right. Yellow, are you still there? I still find that funny, like the way that you said that, like after you joined back into the party, like you were like, "Ink, hey," and then I was like, "Oh, I see that Williams Warrior has left the game." Hello, are you still there? Are you still there? Okay, I'm like gonna exit the game and then go back and stuff. Panda, are you still there? Panda. Wait, are. Oh no, Panda. I'm still here. I'm just here on. Brian is back. Brian's back. I'm sorry.
Oh shit.
Brian Redmond's back. Whatchamacallit?
Join me. No. No, legend, you're joining me.
Yeah, I actually forget what level I'm on in Tom Clancy's The Division. Yellow, are you still there? I don't have Rainbow Six. No, I don't have. Okay, so wait, I am oddly feeling confused. Are we gonna play The Division or are we gonna play? It's like, oh my God. hi. Metric Bell 41374. Hi. thanks for the comment. I'm sorry. Sorry. I don't. Oh no, like it's not. It's, I don't think it was frozen for you. Like I, like it's my pause thing. I don't. No. Panda, okay. Pandas, unicorns, z with a z. Like, is who's still in my audience in my you now? Wait, what? My Twitch is the same as my gamer tag. Panda. What? What? I'm not a Jimmy, I'm a Liz. Wrong answer. Oh my God, like I swear, like I think I'm sounding just a tad bit like Clover. I don't know why. Well, I mean, at least you know who I'm talking about. No. No, I'm doing fine. Like, in some way, I'm kind of like trying to like. Oh, thank you, Panda. No one is watching my broadcast on you now, except Lewis. But like, Lewis is like. Oh no, like I'm also broadcasting on you now, if you've ever heard of that. My I swear, like Wait. The future is when everything's about. I am playing freaking Minecraft by myself. In such a wonderful life. Oh, yes, it is. Playing. I don't have Ark. I don't have Ark. Oh, Metric, like, is it just like entertaining to you? Just like hearing my laugh. I'm sorry, I don't have that game. I have whatchamacallit. Yep. I know, right, Matrek? I am such a loner here in Minecraft right now. Just to kill people. Oh yeah, like I've been Santiago, how's it going? No, like I shouldn't be on the top for hashtag YouTuber in you now. Because like it like makes me feel good. But like whatever. You're tired? No, you shouldn't be tired. It's like other 4 in the morning. Teacher is alive today. Teacher is alive today. Just don't be afraid. Just keep going on. Just a amount of time, and you can't go wrong. I am playing Minecraft by myself. People should join me in Minecraft. Right now. Wait, Panda, are you still there? Something. I know, I'm sorry, Panda. I kind of tend to laugh a lot. That's why one of my nicknames is Gigglebox, because I tend to laugh a lot. What I couldn't see, I never opened my heart to all the possibilities. I know that something has changed. Never felt this way, and right here tonight. This could be the start of something new. Feels so right to be here with you. Oh. And now looking at your eyes, I feel in my heart start of something new. Oh, yeah. Who ever thought that? With my friend tonight. And the world looks so much brighter. Oh, with you by my side. Oh, that something has changed. Never felt this way. I don't feel. Whoa. That was a little unexpected. Oh, well, I'm sorry, people. to the fourth, to the Are you How come is he not your friend? Wait, how? Wait. Why? Was it because of my singing? I feel like I did something. Ah! With their pants down, what? They're not that smart. I should put it there. Yeah, guys, I was actually singing the Gabriella's parts from that first song from the High School Musical movie, just like out of like my own kind of boredom. But like, I'm like trying like so hard to like not burst out singing like loudly, because like my brother's room is like on the other side, so. Okay, like, to be honest, like, I'm not, like, the biggest fan of Taylor Swift, but I have, like, so much respect for her, though. Yeah. I would actually listen to her, like, more than, like, anything that deals with the freaking Kardashians. I get sick of those people. Like, how should I exactly put that? You said, no talent. I'm like, oh, like... Well, like one or two of them do freaking freaking modeling. Amy and Jade, are you still there? Because like I don't really know. Could you, like, I kind of get tired of seeing these things, like whenever I broadcast on you now sometimes. Like, where it would say in my chat from someone, could you check out my YouTube channel? It's Amy1403. I'm on 430 subscribers. It would really mean a lot. I mean, like, it's, like, on one side of it that I have, like, respect for people, but it's, like, like, I don't know, like, I'm kind of weird about things sometimes. Like, it's like, oh, like, you stopped by my, my broadcast, but, I mean, like, you're someone that I don't really, like, actually know. Like, you just popped into my chat on you now, and, Oh, no, like, I'm just, like, talking about, on you now. This girl, Amy.jade.xo. I mean, like, I don't know if she's, like, actually, like, still watching, I mean, I'm not saying like, oh, like I hate this person, but like they want me to like check out their YouTube channel, but like I'm just like, I mean, I'm sorry, but like I don't know if I'm actually gonna like watch any of your stuff. I don't know what you have on there. You never told me anything. I don't have like any requests like going on right now, but then again for me it's like really late. Like well, it's more like really early, really. And I might be getting off soon anyways, like sometime after I'm like done trying to quickly build this whatchamacall. But I did not put anything in there except all of these what is it? The silverfish cobblestone. But it is true that I am a singer, but I'm not like super popular or anything like that. I don't even have any albums either. I kind of was slowly working on one like a few years ago, and it was only with like one freaking song, and yeah. It's like yeah, for some reason some of these people that are like watching, I do not know who Mighty Swords is, but they just like sent me a message on Xbox. And I don't even know that person. I don't think I have them as a friend on here. Yo, you, where the freaking go? Don't have me fix my own work. Yo. I'm not interested in fixing up everything today. Go. Go bye bye. Go in the lava. Go die in a hole. Well, thank you. What? Why did I just do that? Oh, never mind. No one's gonna see anything there. Alright, I should put this over there. Just wait, what? Oh. You mean for like singing and stuff? Oh, thanks. Like, it's like I kind of feel like singing, but it's like on the other side of it, like I kind of don't want to because it's, you know, it's like after 4 in the morning and stuff, and like I said, like I don't know if you heard me say it, but yeah. he's in the other room right now, but he's he's like younger than me by like 4 years and 2 months. If that makes like some kind of sense. I don't know why, but just seeing what's going on in the chat right now on Twitch, like Panda said he got a warning because my Moobot popped up, and Metric Ball said, yeah, and Panda's Unicorns said, haha, and Metric Bell 41374 said, shut it, and then Metric Bell 41374 said again, will she ever sing? Well, like, I mean, like, if you guys, like, ever, like, come to my live streams, like, in the day, like, I pretty much, like, would, like, if I wanted to. I don't know why, but I'm thinking of like, another High School Musical song. And yes, I am still a big fan of High School Musical. Yes, I know I'm 21 years old. I mean, I'm sorry that High School Musical, the first movie, came out in, like, what, like, 2005, 2006? So, I can't help it. I'm still a High School Musical fan, but I don't talk about it 24/7. I seriously don't talk about it 24/7, because, like, I would be so bored. I can't even do freaking guy parts in songs. Take a last forever and never go back. This moment's really all we have. Ah, freaking lag for 2 seconds. Because this moment. Because I can't freaking put this freaking cube there. Oh my god. Because this moment's really all we have. When I find you, I wanna hold on tight. When we're young, and keep the faith. I can't sing louder right now because, I mean, I can sing loud, but my brother's in the other room right now. Which, that is honestly one of my favorite songs from High School Musical 2. Like, what am I looking for? Oh my god, I still love that movie. I kind of got my sister to watch it once. But she kind of fell asleep after. Like it was like sometime during the movie, at some point that she fell asleep during Rent, and I just like watched the rest of it like all by myself. Yeah. Metric Bell, I can't really sing louder right now. I know this might sound cliche, but, like, I've always had a thing for, like, music and everything. But, like, then it's like, oh my god. Because, like, family stresses me out sometimes. Go away, you freaking animal. I mean, like, I've always, like, wanted to be a singer and everything, but it's, like, on the other side of it, that I always feel like that my family like always wants me to like do like other things or something. And then like I tried telling my mom once that I still want to do stuff with like music and everything. I don't want it that way. But then she was like going on about something about it or whatever. And stuff like that. Like it was just like really weird. I kind of want to put this over here now. It's not what I want. I guess I'll like put, yeah, I put stairs over there. Honestly, I did not build this thing. Like, I did not put it there. But yeah, like I'm like hoping to get back on Xbox like sometime this afternoon. Like when my brother isn't here. Metric and Panda, are you guys gonna be on like around in the afternoon? I'm she time. Hey, Cornelia, if I said that right. Does it really mean? Oh, no matter where we're going. How are you, Cornelia? What if you got lost and lose yourself? I don't care where I left off. What does it really mean? No, it's fine. Oh, no matter where we're going, it starts from where we are. It's more to life when we listen to our hearts. And because of you, I've got the strength to start. Wanna fight you now, wanna hold on tight. I'm gonna run when we're young and keep the faith. Oh, every day from right now. I might even be on Xbox this afternoon. Cornelia, if you're still. Sorry, I'm itching my eye, and I don't care if you guys are watching me itch my eye right now on you now. If you're still watching, Cornelia, how are you? Is Cornelia still watching? Yeah, Cornelia is still watching. And it's saying, wait, who is. Wait, can anyone please check out my YouTube channel? I'm called Cornelia. Malgzuska? If I said that right. There's a link to it in the descriptions in my account. Cornelia, if you actually end up following me on Cornelia, if you are still watching right now, if you go to my profile thing here on my You Now, excuse me. Thanks, guys, who's watching my Twitch right now. Welcome back, Yellow. Cornelia, if you go to my YouTube, I have, which it would take you to my vocal channel, but, please stay, in the chat, because I will tell you what my gaming channel is right now, if you would, like to check that out. That is my gaming channel. wait, who missed every single shot? Wait, hold on. if you are asking me if I'm a male, I am not. I am a female. feel like that you're asking me if I'm a male. Like, I don't know why. Yellow, stop being mean. If you have nothing good to say, just shut up then. Thanks, Cornelia. That's amazing. Thanks for saying that. Sorry if I don't really sound like super like enthusiastic about it. But, it was that guy, Yellow. Well, I call him Yellow for short. He asked me, he came back in the chat and said hello, and he said, "I'm back," and then, a high five, and then that was, when after, that was before, Cornelia, became a fan, and, then I typed in my gaming channel name, and, Yellow, if I'm saying it right, said, "Elizabeth, you are mare," or whatever that is, if I said that right. And then, Cornelia, said, "Yellow C, stop being mean. If you have nothing good to say, just shut up then." Wait, is anyone still in the audience? I see that Cornelia and apparently Lewis is still in, but he still has not said anything. wait, is anyone still in the chat and stuff here on Twitch? Oh, Cornelia, if you are still watching right now, I know I have an old vocal channel and I have not added anything else to it in forever. It's just my broadcasting stuff here on whatchamacall. I've mostly been doing gaming stuff lately because apparently YouTube took the thing of webcam away. So yeah. I guess I'll put this that right there. What? Metric left? I actually wonder if Metric actually heard me thank him. I mean, I don't know if Metric is still there. Metric didn't say anything. But yeah, Cornelia, if you ever, I mean, at least I think you're still here. You're still here in the audience. sorry, I'm like weird about this. I don't usually broadcast on here all the time on, YouNow. I broadcast more on Twitch because I'm more of a gamer. Get the fuck away, you freaking animal. Like, what are you? Go. Go away. Go. Stay away. Yay, Metric, you're still here. The gang's all here, everybody. And basically I just like hang out with family, and like whenever friends of mine come down to where I live right now, we hang out for like a day. Like we just like go out to eat and such. I mean, when you think about it, like it's better than nothing or something like that. Oh, I see Halo Jolly licking my stuff. Wait, Cornelia, if you're still there, did you, like, which one of my YouTube accounts did you subscribe to? I'm just curious, because I have, oh, okay. I'm seeming, like, just a little bit hyper, or whatever, because, because for one thing, it's like it's actually like 5:33 in the morning. What, Metric, you're gonna leave? Metric, no. I mean, Metric, like if you're gonna go to bed or something, I mean that's like totally understandable. Okay, like, you freaking saw me, like, are you, like, humping on my block? Or are you trying to jump over? So, like, answer the question. Is it one? Or two? Did you hear my question, my dear sir? Are you humping on my block? Or are you, breaking, you know, trying to jump over. I don't think this zombie is going to answer my question. He should die. Die! 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 Die, you filthy freaking vermin. I get tired of getting freaking monsters in my villages. Well, I don't really have a village. Are you live in England? That's awesome. I've actually never been to England. Like, I actually want to go to England someday. Panda, you're gonna leave me. Panda and Metric are gonna leave me. They're gonna leave me all alone. No, I'm just kidding. Lizard King! I see you in the chat! See you in the chat, my dear sir! I want to live in the USA. It's beautiful and amazing in the in USA. It's like really weird sometimes. Like, Metric, you better come to my live stream again sometime today. I actually really hope I'll be able to live stream in the like sometime this afternoon, like in my time zone. Uh Oh, Panda, I'm sorry. Like I thought you were saying bye to me. Yeah, I want to live in USA. It's beautiful and amazing in USA. Yeah, like the thing about that is that I actually want to see for myself like what it's actually like in England. Actually called me cutie. You got punched in the face in the game? Wait, which game are you playing right now? Wait, what do you mean it's really bad, Cornelia? Okay, like all of a sudden I just went to my. What the? Yeah, I'm like actually thinking of like putting a fence like somewhere like over here, but I will try and make this thing like a little wider. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait, what? I think I went to the wrong thing. Yep, I did. Oh my gosh. Oh, in England? Wait, what do you mean that it's bad in England? That's the question I was trying to ask. Like why it's really bad in England. What you mean in England right now? Oh. Isn't it almost like that, oh my gosh! Dang it! Freaking thing. Wait, what do you mean that the accent is really weird? Oh, okay. I like really wanna try out doing a British accent, and like I don't mean it like in a mean way or anything like that, but like I kind of do like the Stitch voice, and I'm always told that I do the Stitch voice like pretty well. And so does like anyone, like even whoever is like in the chat right now on both my Twitch and dang it, and in my you now want to like actually like hear me do the Stitch voice. Okay, so I got one vote for the Stitch voice. I'm like trying to see if. Get away, you freaking pig. Go. I'm like actually curious if there's like anyone still like watching. Like what time is it? Like 5:39. I'm gonna try and get off around. I'm gonna try and get on like in my time zone like Well, like for me, like I live in the Eastern time zone here in the USA. It's the Eastern. The sky in the party is long. I live on the Eastern. Oh. But wait, because I live in Pennsylvania. Oh, wait, Cornelia, if you are still there, do you want to hear me do the Stitch voice? You know, like the character Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. I can't believe I just took that block down. But who on, okay, like who on Twitch is like still in the chat? Because like I apparently lost like freaking like 3 viewers, but like whatever. I'm originally from Poland, but I moved to England when I was 8. Well, that's cool though. I've never been to Poland either. Like the only 2 states I've ever been to is freaking Florida. That I've been to Florida once, and I thought it was pretty amazing seeing palm trees, and everything. And so yeah. But I've been to mostly like Virginia, and I've actually done wait, what? Like I've only been to Virginia since like 2000. I want to say 2001, 2002, maybe 2003. But I've been there like every other year except like these last few years. Panda's gotta go. Oh, Panda. If you're still there, I actually wanted to say real quick, and sorry that I missed your question, because I know I'm keep on jabbering away. my left ass cheek freaking hurts right now. It's just like sore. my left ass cheek is just sore because I've been sitting on the floor for the past few hours. I mean, I'm on a pillow, so oh, that's cool that you train karate. Wait, Cornelia, how old are you? I'm 21, so I guess I'll deal with that part later. Sorry guys, I'm kind of multitasking right now. Wait, what time is it? It's like 5:43. You can join later, like, what time is it for you right now? Panda. Okay, would you freaking animals get out of here? Same with you. You. I want to throw something at your freaking head. You freaking get out of there. Get out of my freaking grass. Oh, it's 11 a.m. for you? Oh, wait. Wait, Panda, do you live in England too? Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out, you filthy freaking vermin, right now, please. Huh? Oh, cool. Oh, Panda, just listen to this real quick. Cool thing is that I'm actually talking to Cornelia M here on You Now, and she's actually from England as well. So I kind of find it pretty neat that I'm talking to 2 girls here that are both from England. Well, one said that she's from Poland, but she moved to England when she was 8, I think it said. If I'm reading that correctly. Yes, I killed him. I feel so proud of myself. Cornelia, guess what I just did right now? Dang it. Oh yeah, sorry. I'm on that towards well, just well, anyways. Okay. So So Cornelia, what I just recently did is that I actually killed a zombie. Would you freaking get out of there? I actually recently killed. I'm with me. I'm like 5'2", 5'3". My own little sister is like sadly a little taller than me. Okay. So, anyways, Cornelia, what I actually just recently did like a minute ago, here in Minecraft, I killed a zombie. And I feel oddly proud of myself right now. Bye, Panda. Yeah, I'm like hoping to play whatever game I might play with some friends or whatever. Sometime in my time zone this afternoon. Do I know who Roman Atwood is? I don't know who that is. Wait, what? I'm still confused. I don't even know who Roman Atwood is. I know that. Wait, so like what, like is he like some like YouTuber or something? Oh, okay. I don't really know who Roman Atlet, right? I was almost gonna say Atlas. Like, oh, like let's go to Romania or Rome or whatever. But yeah, anyways, wait, what? Somewhat, but I kind of was a little bullied in high school, like a little on and off. But like it was more like in my last few years, that really? It's like weird, like it's like really weird on like how I would meet like whatever how many people that would like play sports and stuff, and I'm just like here, just like, oh, that's like kind of cool. Okay, like I take that back. I kind of played a little bit of girls basketball, but in my own opinion, I kind of sucked. But I was more of like into like acting and stuff. Wait, this Kambala 640 said, I like new friend. Oh, wait, oh, he's, oh, sorry, Kambala, I'm okay, you? Excuse me. Yeah, I'm actually gonna, stop my live stream around here on in Minecraft, because like no one else is stopping my stream here on Twitch. Ow. Okay, ow, that kind of freaking hurt. Oh wait. Oh, he's a really cool and famous YouTuber. I like new friends. You play my song, please. My song name is Motto Sarah J? Prankster, gamer, and vlogger, and he just released a movie. Motto Sergey. YouTube song play. Play my song. You like new friends? I am India. I'm guessing you are saying that you live in India.
Roman Atwood is cancer.